All right, so I want to start things off with these phenomenal remnants. I already did the first one, but I'm going... I think I'm going to include it in this session, just to have everything all together. With these phenomenal remnants, you can choose who to play as. Got Bayonetta, of course, and Viola. You also have Jean. If you're not familiar with Jean as a character, generally the idea is that she's for more technical player, I guess you could say. With her, you only get witch time if you do a perfect dodge. And I think her wicked weaves are more powerful. Might be some details I'm missing. The key one is that you don't get witch time unless you perfect dodge. So I think what we'll do is we'll start as Jean. She's got her counterparts for all her demons and maybe weapons too? I mean, I assume weapons. Okay, they're not like differently named this time around. Let's see, what else do we want to play with? It's the Abracadabra. Demons. Dumb Sticks. That's who the other demon was. Spider and Lion. That sounds like fun. Accessories. Rageable Fang. I already forgot what this does. Oh. Let's do Eternal Testimony. I don't want to make things too easy for myself, you know? Jean. No, they even gave her the same icon. But as far as everything else is concerned, it's all the same as Bayonetta. Let's see, I'm using the Abracadabra, right? There's one move. Chainbind. See if I can get that one going. That wasn't what I wanted it to be. Okay. Why am I inside the train? Why is that even a thing that can happen to me? But between sessions, I did spend a little bit of time upgrading my moveset, unlocking a few special moves. And I did notice the chain bind, which I'm pretty sure has been inherited from Astral Chain. Speaking of Astral Chain. Hey, Lappy. Be gone! I'll crush you! Anyway. Be gone! Get ready for a surprise! I'll crush you! That figures. I'll crush you. Be gone. Attention, please. Try to keep up. I'll crush you. I really should have made more use of the Demon Slave summon. Looks like despite my efforts, it looks like maybe I'm not as good as I thought I was. You know what? We'll just go back to the chapter select. John is a little harder to use. That's the takeaway. Whatever. We'll just move on to the next one, and we'll. Probably gonna stick with Bayonetta. It also means it's a good chance to see her new weapon, the Cruel Altea. Which is very reminiscent of Voltron. Alright, looks like here we'll be going to these different battle sites. Got 5 minutes? Okay. So the new weapon, the Cruel Altea, like I said, inspired by Voltron. Got lines on your hands and feet. Shoots lasers and also freezes. Still got caught in the goop. That's embarrassing. We've also got the lion Labolas. Served you right. Well, I feel like I'll do it. Labolas can split up into a pack. Or I guess maybe it would be a pride. I don't know. One of the two. Line equals very yes is what I'm saying happened. See, there were only three battles, weren't there? I was sworn one was supposed to be there. And I guess you can pick up extra time along the way, which is fine. I'll accept that. Ah, it's you. The shot for the Cruel Altea is pretty short range. It's like, what if the flamethrower was made of shot ice instead? But charging it lets you shoot. An extra thing of ice. An ice block. That did it.
Break! Need to replenish.
Three battles, that's all it takes. I guess. We got a whole witch heart out of it. It's a pretty good prize. Maybe I should have done these as I went along. Oh well, it's fine. Oh, yeah, I did want to point out that that icy clone. I think they call it a Frost Leo. And I'm pretty sure that's a wink and a nod to Beautiful Joe. And the notorious boss Fire Leo. So I guess I should have known that this is where demons would appear. And, oh, hey! Alrealm? Excuse me. Returning boss from Bayonetta 2.
Too late.
confuse you. There's a lot going on here. But that's all right. It's over. Did good moves. I did it fast. Take the gold. We took 2 minutes. Alright, so we've got Alround, the demon, and Alruna, the weapon. I think there's a... We had a trial thingy challenge. Where we got to use the Alruna ourselves. It's another... It's a returning weapon from Bayonetta 2. Hold your attack button to... Consume Hideous with Infernal... How do you do that? Anyway, its whole thing is drawing... or pulling enemies in. So it's a good way to, you know, like, follow up after sending them flying, just yank them back in for more attacks. Might not have been the worst idea to pick it up, but... Oh well. Now I wonder if all of these levels are gonna follow like the same three categories in each world. Or you've got one collect all the pieces thingy. One for... One for fighting. And then one, like, alternate boss, or bonus boss of some kind. This demon masquerade isn't the fastest around, but it's got some good gliding, and that's good enough for me. It's gonna let me take a bit of a shortcut, for example. I'm gonna have about 3.5 minutes fight something. You know it's gonna be a big something. Oh yeah. Oh. I didn't even notice this guy was waiting for me here.
Gold!
Nice try, buddy. Get him, little buddies. You can do this. Madonna Butterfly, you can totally take this guy. Thank you. Hey, didn't take lava damage. Go me. I didn't know that I had an opportunity to take lava damage. All I got was half a pearl? Alright. I got Rodan's approval, so cool with me. What were the other things? Hunt all lotuses, finish with at least 2 minutes left? That happening. I guess I gotta switch to Viola, but whatever. I'm just more interested in playing as Bayonetta in the end. Alright, yeah, looks like another string of battles. Find and fight. I can do that. There's no beating the classics. Brought a nice Sonic Boom. Not Sonic Boom. Flip Kick. Razor Kick.
Now's your chance.
But okay, that'll work. And this is the last one. Yes.
Oh.
An extra 30 seconds to find it, though. That's fine.
Oh, I think I gotta go up.
Who'd have thunk it? Using, using the lotuses as kind of a trail of breadcrumb. Could be through here. Yeah, here we go. Excuse me. Thank you. Hey, another don't take lava damage. Easy peasy. I'll take a pure platinum. Alright, before I forget. Upgrade moves. Alright, I like the sound of Dimension Cutter. Probably a good idea. That. I don't think I'll be able to get both of these, but Quad Gatling, Orbital Frost. I like the sound of Quad Gatling better. That's my hot take. And I still need to use Operation Cluster, which is the R button move. Unlock that one. Yeah. Was that a half a pearl that turned into a full pearl, or am I misreading it? Whatever, it's fine. These challenges are going a little more smoothly than I anticipated. But that's okay. Oh yeah, I also wanted to point out, look at all these moves. There are all these weapons at my disposal now. I even went and bought Scarborough Fair and Love is Blue just for the hell of it. I don't intend to use them, but can. Alright, let's balance. Gil with some extra health. Bayonetta some extra magic. Who wants some? Can't there had to be more. Oh, it's 42 there. At least I think that was the name of it. I'll admit it's been a bit of a while since I considered the enemy names from Bayonetta 1. It is 42 there, hell yeah. If they want some, they'll get some. That works for me. Wouldn't surprise me if there's one of the achievements is like, oh, finish him off with Gamora. Just finish with Bayonetta? Okay. Got a prize. An accessory of some kind? Wonder if I can. Starved Nata. Okay. I believe. Yeah, that's the one. When you taunt an enemy, you recover health. But you know, you got your risk and reward accessory. You're not always going to get new weapons, I suppose. What was the other one? Taunt Fortitudo? Okay. Anyway, let's move on to Egypt. Let's find the things. Now, honestly, I was kind of wondering where the Star of Dineta gone. Turns out I just wasn't looking for it. Alright, might have already screwed this up. I guess we'll see. Excuse me, I was not trying to target anyone with that. That's a little more like it. Yeah. Alright. Not the best rattling, I'll admit. I should have. Should have gone for this one first. Before going for the other one. I do not have the speedrunner's instincts, might say. This one has an achievement for not falling into the sand. But whatever, it's fine. Big whoop, let's fight about it. Push over. I sure hope it wasn't finished with 60 seconds left. That'd be really cruel if it was. See what they wanted me to do. 100 seconds. Without falling into pits or quicksands. And defeat 3 instances. Whatever. Whatever. It's fine. I can mash for extra attacks. Good to know. Have I earned enough to unlock extra moves? I'm sure I have. Alright, let's give Viola some extra magic. And we can get the last move here. Which will open up that one eventually.
Do it.
start, not the worst start. Not the best, but not the worst. Next battle should be down this way. These guys. I feel like your windup is a little too fast. Just some regular lasers should do it. Fight here. I don't know, but I'm gonna pick up that hourglass first. Ah, flaming bolt this time. I'm trying to do that counter move where you summon the demon. That seemed to have worked. Let's get this last move. I can feel better about it. Another whole witch heart. Great prize. Love to see it. Is here in Phenomenal Remnant number 9. Another demon's fight. Oh.
Do it.
To fight ball. Knocking your offense to the... No, it doesn't. Okay.
Do it.
But I do still have the same stage hazard as before. Very mean that you can sink the battlefield. Oh, that's a, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, hold on. Is there like a restart option? Nah, I'm just gonna have to wear this death. Oh, that's... so mean. Those platforms always there? Alright, anytime. There, too. Okay. Makes it a lot more manageable. Knowing that I can actually switch between the scales, like, unlike the main game. No acid rain on my watch. Thank you. Right. I feel like I've got the hang of it now. Secretly got an achievement. Glad the poison ring didn't come out. That's for sure. Alright. Let's surprise. Like another accessory? The Infernal Communicator. Ah, of course. Use it to summon little devils. To add on to our attacks. Good to know.
Enchanting and enticing, but I think you can show me more.
All because I fell into the clouds. Somehow I missed the floating platforms that are supposed to carry you to the other side of the scale. Huh. Anyway, moving on to France. Let's see what they've got. Oh, I guess Mario Kart 8 got an update. I guess the new tracks have come out. I'm not sure I even remember this guy. Lots of health here. Wow. You show him who's boss, Madame the Butterfly.
Now's your chance. Let's replenish.
Yeah, I don't remember this fighting this guy at all. Two, okay. I think that was my first hit. Second hit. Cumulus. Okay. That wind attack out of here. Alright, I believe that's the Evil Rosary. Evil Harvest Rosary, excuse me. Right, that's the one that turns your dodge into a counterattack instead of which time. If you're into that kind of thing, which I'm usually not. That was only a fight. I didn't have to run around to collect pieces of things. Alright, fair enough. Oh, use ball and avoid the electric attack. Okay. Whatever. I'm not here to get all the achievements. Or any of the achievements. A lot of work. Chain of treasure. Ooh. It's gonna be like this, huh? I can't believe they made an auto scroller.
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
You know what, Bayonetta? Fair.
Try to keep up.
Excuse me? Where the hell am I in space? Alright, you know what? I think I've gone a little ahead of the platform, but no, maybe that's okay. Maybe sometimes the challenge is just you don't have to fight. Maybe you don't always have to fight, is what I'm trying to say. I could have gotten points other ways. I could have shot the enemies shooting me, but I didn't need to. Let's see what they wanted. 130 seconds, Viola, and defeat every enemy. Oh, thank you. Come to think of it, I'm not sure if I ever upgraded the color of my world completely. Okay, I did. Never mind. But while I've got orbs to throw around, yeah, I kind of want to bring out the yo-yos again. And how many hearts do I have? 9. There we go. Hourglass right at the beginning, huh? Exact rules of the gimmicks of this thing. It's far too much for me to believe that there was, that I had anything to do to, with causing that. To be honest. Oh, no, that is the right way. Okay. Might have missed one along the way. There we go. Now where would that last battle have been? Got a little confused with my buttons for a second. Right now I've gotten almost completely turned around. I think I want to go this way? This is basically where I started. What the hell? I already forgot where the second battle was. Figured it would be mostly a straight line. Gotta be down here, right?
Yeah.
I will take it. I will gladly accept this extra witch heart. Next remnant. The Alphaverse. There's that. Bayonetta her 10th heart. Ah. That time. Done much of anything with the Umbring Clock Tower. Maybe that's why. Is that all you got? Because you got fed up with my laser attacks. Really made me work for it. No denying that. And that is... Hearing of Time. Ah. Makes which time last longer. I know that would be really handy on Viola.
Yeah, I think you've had enough for now.
I'll tell you when I've had enough, Luca. I've still got a couple of challenges. Well, I've got the final Phenomenal Remnant. And then Witch Trial. And then... something else. We're back in Manhattan. Hey, it's Kraken. Wow. Really giving me a tooltip now for the pillars of demon forces? Alright, I guess there's that wall of ink that's gonna keep me from getting in too close. Did not get bit by the Kraken. That's cool. We do like to see that. Finish the chapter as Bayonetta. We do like to see that too. And our prize is some kind of CD? Hmm. A real prize is yet another weapon and demon. Got Kraken and the Cassiopeia. Cassiopeia, of course, is the anchor-like weapon that that Dark Eve had at the end there. Let's check it out in training mode, I think. Because I will be honest, I have
never hurts to review the basics of breaking hit.
I have unlocked it. I did unlock it in my original playthrough, but I never really used it. And now time to see what it's about. Let's dump in our red orbs. Let's
just don't do it.
And I guess we should also put on friendly new Kraken gear.
Do it. Do it.
There's an idea.
Crunch it up. Kind
of on cat. Let's see the big move.
Brace the surging tide! Drown in the shadowy maelstrom!
Weigh anchor!
Alright. I think I get the hang of it. I get the gist of it. Let's check out Witch Trials. See what that's like. The description ten challenging, no continues battles. Unaffected by difficulty settings. Can't change demons, equipment, or items. But change between battles. So sure, let's give this an honest try. It said 10 challenges. I could have sworn, though, that last time it said never-ending challenges. Two graces and two glories.
Right on time.
Maybe I should not be using a weapon that I've never really used before. There's one down. Was it a great battle? Not really. But I kind of handicapped myself. I'm not sure I really see the difference between holding the attack button and not. At least that one went better. That does sound neat. We'll keep trying out the anchor. This isn't so bad.
Big
Alright, yeah, sure, let's do this one. Really? On the brink of death? Well, fine. The big old cannon shot. Swarm of lines should be good for dealing with multiple enemies, right? That was a piece of cake compared to the last one. Might switch weapons. Not sure I'm really feeling the anchor, but maybe I also just need to upgrade it a little more. As long as I have color my world, I think I'll be okay. Finish it. Okay, it's a lot of health for having a small health bar. Oh well. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. This guy's a chump.
It's time for something special.
Gold! Now's your chance.
Oh, is that all you got? Alright, he tagged me once. Twice. That's embarrassing because I could have sworn that fighting him in the main game was like an easy pure platinum. Good enough. Well, I'm still kind of hanging around that gold range. I'll take it. Distractions out of the way yet? No? No, is the gimmick that these little guys are just gonna keep respawning? So I think I'm going to get the platinum for combo ranking. I think that's practically a foregone conclusion at this point. Not to toot my own horn or anything. This is going pretty well so far. Alright, add in the spin shot, spin punch, kick. Back forward punch. Demon.
Back forward punch.
Oh yeah. That's the stuff. Oh, hey, Strider. Not as much to say as I'd hope. I guess that's to be expected. Feel like I'm doing much with these, with some of these fights. Feel almost like I'm kind of button mashing my way through them, but that's okay. I want to do more of that dropkick combo though. Gotta remember to keep that one in mind. What we got here. Oh, and I'm fighting with that. Okay, that definitely makes things more complicated. Try special. I think these guys are just going to keep spawning infinitely. Wow, rude. I thought they would spawn infinitely, but looks like there's just a lot of them rather than infinite. Common mistake, I guess. I can still laser him to death. Like that. Alright. That's 9 out of 10 challenges. Let's see what the last one is. Probably the last boss. Oh, and I took a lot of damage, too. Doesn't seem so bad.
Do it.
Is that it? Gotta be phase two, right? No? That was it? Pretty underwhelming for the 10th challenge. Only 2 life bars of that? Oh. Which trial won? I don't like the sound of that. That mean there are multiple to check out, or does it just... Ah, little angels, huh? I'll buy a little angels t-shirt.
Welcome to the Gates of Hell.
Have to scroll down to it. Yeah, I've got plenty of halos now. I can buy all kinds of things. I won't. Not at this time. But, okay. That just leaves the old picture book, which I'm going to make my own separate thing.